My whole life has been shaped by this broken connection. It led me on a search for my own spiritual and emotional truths. I discovered a path very different from my father's.
The trip to Israel created an opportunity for me to meet myself, to fully understand who I am and the roots I was born into and the gift, where before that I couldn't see the gift. In that acceptance of I am who I am and He is who He is was where the true healing happened.